Hello students, my name is Mamta Mum and I am a subject matter expert in mathematics. Today we will solve some fraction problems of exercise 7.2 of class 6 from NCERT textbook. What we will learn today? Today we will learn how to solve questions 2 and 3 from exercise 7.2 on proper fraction, improper fraction and mixed fraction. Now we'll solve the question number 2. Question number 2 is given as, express the following as mixed fraction and bit A is given 20 divided by 3. We have to express 20 divided by 3 as the mixed fraction. 20 divided by 3. Here 20 is the dividend and 3 is the division. And we know 3 multiplied by 6 is 18. Then 20 minus 18 is 2. Here we get 6 is the quotient and 2 is the remainder. And we know mixed fraction equal to quotient remainder divided by division. And here 6 is the quotient and 2 is the remainder and 3 is the division. So we get 20 divided by 3 equal to 6, 2 divided by 3. And question number B. B bit is given as 11 by 5. Express this 11 by 5 as mixed fraction. Here 11 divided by 5. Here 11 is the dividend and 5 is the division. And we know 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. Then 11 minus 10 is 1. And we get 2 as the quotient and 1 as the remainder. So we know mixed fraction equal to quotient remainder divided by division. So 11 divided by 5 equal to 2 is the quotient and 1 is the remainder. 2, 1 divided by 5. 2 is the quotient, 1 is the remainder and 5 is the division. Now we have to solve bit number C. And bit number C is given as 17 divided by 7. This fraction we have to solve express as mixed fraction. And 17 divided by 7. Here the dividend is 17 and 7 is the division. We know 7 multiplied by 2 is 14 and 17 minus 14 equal to 3. Here we get 2 as the quotient and 3 as the remainder. We know mixed fraction equal to quotient remainder divided by division. So 17 divided by 7 equal to 2, 3 divided by 7. And bit number D is given as 28 divided by 5. Here we have to express this fraction as the mixed fraction. 20 is the dividend and 5 is the division. We know 5 multiplied by 5 equal to 25 and 28 minus 25 equal to 3. Here we get 5 as the quotient and 3 as the remainder. And we know mixed fraction equal to quotient remainder divided by division. And 28 divided by 5 equal to 5, 3 divided by 5. Here 5 is the quotient and 3 is the remainder and 5 is the division. Now we will solve bit number E. And bit number E is given as 19 divided by 6. This fraction we have to express as mixed fraction. And 19 is the dividend and 6 is the division. And we know 6 multiplied by 3 equal to 18. 19 minus 18 equal to 1. Here we get 3 as the quotient and 1 is the remainder. And we know mixed fraction equal to quotient remainder divided by division. Here 3, 19 divided by 6 equal to 3, 1 divided by 6. Here 3 is the quotient, 1 is the remainder and 6 is the division. Now we have to solve bit number F. And F is given as 35 divided by 9. This fraction we have to express as mixed fraction. And here 35 is the dividend and 9 is the division. And we know 9 multiplied by 3 equal to 27. Then 35 minus 27 equal to 8. Here we get 3 as the quotient and 8 as the remainder. And we know mixed fraction equal to quotient remainder divided by division. And we get 35 divided by 9 equal to 3, 8 divided by 9. Here 3 is the quotient 8 is the remainder and 9 is the division. Now we will solve question number 3. And question number 3 is, express the following as improper fraction. Here we are given some mixed fraction that we have to express this mixed fraction as improper fraction. And bit number A is given as 7 3 by 4. And we know that improper fraction equal to whole multiplied by denominator, and that the result we get from multiplying whole and the denominator, that result is added to numerator divided by denominator. So here 7 3 by 4, 7 is the whole and 3 by 4 is the proper fraction. And here improper fraction equal to 7 multiplied by 4, and that will be the 28, and 28 added to 3, 3 is the numerator, 28 plus 3 equal to 31, and denominator is 4. So we get 7 3 by 4 equal to 31 divided by 4. And bit number B is given as 5 6 by 7. This 5 6 by 7 is in mixed fraction, and we know mixed fraction, and we know improper fraction equal to whole multiplied by denominator, and the result is added to numerator divided by denominator. And here 5 6 by 7, 5 is the whole part and 6 by 7 is the proper fraction. So 5 6 by 7 equal to 5 multiplied by 7, and the result is 35, and 35 is added to numerator is 6, 35 plus 6 equal to 41, and denominator is 7. So we get 5 6 by 7 equal to 41 divided by 7. And bit number C is given as 2 5 by 6. Here 2 5 by 6 is in mixed fraction, and we have to express this mixed fraction as improper fraction. And we know improper fraction equal to whole multiplied by denominator, and the result added to numerator divided by denominator. So 2 5 by 6, 2 is the whole part and 5 by 6 is in proper fraction. So 2 5 by 6 equal to 2 multiplied by 6, and the result is 12 added to numerator, 12 plus 5 equal to 17, and denominator is 6. So we get 2 5 by 6 equal to 17 divided by 6. And bit number D is 10 3 by 5. This 10 3 by 5 is in mixed fraction. We know improper fraction equal to whole multiplied by denominator, and the result is added to numerator divided by denominator. And here 10 is the whole part and 3 by 5 is proper fraction. So 10 3 by 5 equal to 10 multiplied by 5, and the result is 50. 50 added to numerator, 50 plus 3 equal to 53, and denominator is 5. So we get 10 3 by 5 equal to 53 divided by 5. And bit number E is given as 9 3 by 7. And we have to express the 9 3 by 7 as improper fraction. 9 3 by 7 is in mixed fraction. Here 9 is whole part and 3 by 7 is proper fraction. We know improper fraction equal to whole multiplied by denominator, and the result is added to numerator divided by denominator. So here 9 multiplied by 7, and the result is 63. 63 added to numerator, 63 plus 3, that will be 66, and 66 divided by denominator is 7. 66 divided by 7. So we get 9 3 by 7 equal to 66 divided by 7. And bit number F is given 8 4 by 9. We have to express this mixed fraction 8 4 by 9 as improper fraction. Here 8 is whole part and 4 by 9 is proper fraction. And we know improper fraction equal to whole multiplied by denominator, and the result is added to numerator divided by denominator. So 8 4 by 9 equal to 8 multiplied by 9, and the result is 72. 72 added to numerator, 72 plus 4. So we get 72 plus 4 is 76, and denominator is 9. So we get 76 divided by 9. So 8 divided 8, 4 by 9 equal to 76 divided by 9. What we have learned today? Today we have learned some fraction solution of exercise 7.2 of class 6 from NCERT mathematics textbook on proper fraction, improper fraction and mixed fraction. Thank you.